I know you now. I can smell his blood in your veins.
What do you know about voodoo?
I didn't know much of anything about it until you started researching it for your book.
The victim's heart is always ripped out of the chest and missing.
Any idea what they do with them?
Don't even want to know.
I'm in love. God bless uncle.
What did you say?